Hello and welcome to CIO News. I am Simran Shivalkar, a journalist at CIO News and your host for today. I'm here at the fifth edition of the Global FinTech Festival. The energy and the excitement is real, and I can definitely sense it here. What I'm more excited about today is the launch of a unique product by Leeway Softtech. Is their Sentoo app. The Sentoo app aims to empower businesses with seamless communication, and Leeway has been in the market since 2012. It has established itself as a competitive leader with its presence in India in major cities like Noida, Mumbai, Ahmedabad and Bhavnagar. They have their clientele based in Europe, Singapore and Africa and have also extended their business in Middle East countries. We are joined by their product head and their managing director. We have Mr. Tejas Jani, the Managing Director, and Mr. Ravi Rawal, the Product Head at Leeway Softtech. Gentlemen, thank you so much for joining me today. With that being said, the excitement here is real. The festival is ongoing. I would like to ask you the very first question. How do you feel about the launch of this product?
The last 6 to 7 months, we are waiting for this event. And we plan to very soon launch this unique product. And I'm very excited to a particular app development field to serve good product for the end user base.
Yeah, we are feeling very excited because we are not sleeping many nights for this product. And we are very thrilled for the launching this product Sentoo app.
Great, and thank you so much for answering that. My next question would be to Mr. Rawal. The landscape is competitive. We have a lot of competitors coming and entering the market. What is your take when it comes to, you know, Sentoo and its unique offerings? How is it different from the competitors?
So we are facing a very challenges, and there is a huge competition in a global market, right? Because I'm not able to answer the name of the competitors, right? But there is a global giants, right? We are knowing them as a tech giant of the globe. So we are directly compete with them, and there is a lots of challenges in these things and launching this product.
Thank you once again for answering and providing your insights. Mr. Jani, I have a question for you. You have established yourself in the Indian market and now with the global presence. How can you define or describe the uniqueness of this application? How do you think, you know, it's different, and how unique are the product offerings of Sentoo?
First of all, the main point create this product particularly challenges. In the past, we have facing lots of the challenges for some big players' dependency in the market. And not only me, but every new startup and a new small player facing the problem for the creating app and development time. And particular our product is app notification, and the uniqueness is a multimedia functionality, rich media, and nothing pending task for the developer day. For every company, they are dependent on the existing players or any other players. This is a totally first product with on-premise setup. There's a our motto is user-friendly product, as well as data privacy is most important for the fintech companies and every app owner. So this is our main motto: very smooth onboarding systems, as well as data privacy, and then no need to any third-party servers and no need to any other dependency. That is the main thing for the creating time of this product.
Rightly said so, and thank you once again for shedding some light on the features of this app. Speaking of the challenges, Mr. Rawal, can you throw some light on the challenges that you've, you know, encountered, and if you would like to address them today?
So in a main challenges, at a level of development and at a level of integration, there is some big tech giants, they are providing these services, right? But in this case, a developer need to do many integrations. They need to build up a full flow, and there is no automation things in that. So we are doing this all the things automatically, and we are doing automation on this service and developer friendly this is a very user-friendly product. So the developer can easily integrate our services into their app, and it is a very useful for the basically for the Indian companies, right?
Because you also said Indian companies and Indian market, we have a lot of government initiatives coming into the picture. Is there any specific sector that you guys are focusing on? If you could shed some light on that.
Very nice question. Particularly, we are focusing on new startups, small players, MSME players, because this product is totally Make in India product by initiative by Prime Minister. And every country is built without MSME, nothing possible for large and industries. That's why we start for this product. And we offer 1 year totally free of charge for the entire MSME segment, not only particular IT or different sector. And we totally provide free of charge, and every unique subscriptions, 1 million notifications, we provide free of charge. And main thing is a small startup, small companies and MSME build this country and support to Prime Minister initiatives. And we focus entire the global market also. But we will not provide for free of charge service for the global market. We provide free of charge service only for the Indian market and Indian industries.
Absolutely. And thank you once again for sharing your insights, gentlemen. I like the way you said the Make in India initiative is what you're focusing on, and hence the support on MSMEs. But this has been a very insightful and inspirational conversation. I look forward to connecting with both of you again. Thank you once again, and all the best.